mission success. Let's fight!
Here I go. The final blow. Pathetic.
Over here!
I'll show you my dance. I can use this. Too slow. I can use the over the shoulder.
Conditions unfulfilled. Let's fight!
Over here!
Conditions unfulfilled. Let's fight!
Do my
Conditions unfulfilled. Let's fight! Conditions unfulfilled. Let's fight!
Use this.
I will do my best!
Hurricane! mission success.
Yo.
Let's fight!
Fire!
conditions unfulfilled. Let's fight! Success.
Yo.
Let's fight! Conditions unfulfilled. Let's bite! Mission success!
resonate.
Let's bite.
Mission accomplished! overlapping feelings! Friends, Jules, staking their bond to each other!
You know what they say, don't you, Naruto? When two shinobi are powerful enough, they can read each other's thoughts simply through an exchange of fists. You've always been naive, Naruto. So tell me, do you know my thoughts? Can you tell what's on my mind?
Mistaking it now. You're dead serious about this, aren't you? You really mean to kill me, don't you, Sasuke? But still, I don't know why, but I can't bear you being taken by someone like Orochimaru!
I'll just wait for him to surface, and then finish him once and for all. What? Is that Naruto? What's this fear I'm feeling? Just have to sever that bond!
Sasuke!
Come! Naruto! It's time you and I had this out. As equals.
You're not getting away!
Missions unfulfilled.
Let's fight!
Conditions unfulfilled.
Let's fight!
I'm gonna lose!
Conditions unfulfilled.
Let's fight!
Finish this off! How about...
Let's just end it. This battle, and all the battles until now! Naruto!
Too late. I'm sorry I didn't make it in time. Naruto. Knowing you, you must have put up quite a fight. Sasuke.
Have you recovered from your wounds?
Pervy Sage!
I came by because I have something important to tell you.
Important?
From now on, you're my only student. I need to make a full-fledged shinobi out of you in 3 years.
Are you sure? Will you really train me?
Yes.
Yeah! All right! I'm gonna train my butt off so I can bring Sasuke back!
Look.
Huh?
Just forget Sasuke.
What?
Sasuke went to Orochimaru of his own free will. No matter what you do, he's not going to change. Don't delude yourself into thinking you can bring him back. It's hopeless, a fool's errand.
He may mean nothing to you, Pervy Sage. But he's my friend!
Does a friend hurt his comrades? What happened was destined to happen. Dismiss him from your mind and move on. To be a shinobi, you need more than strength and jutsu. You need judgment to make the right decisions. You must become smarter. The longer you remain a fool, the harder it will be for you to survive. right then.
If that's what being smarter means, I'll remain a fool my entire life.
Hmm?
I don't care. I'll create even more amazing jutsu, so I can bring Sasuke back!
The thought of my leaving you to come up with jutsu on your own? The best you'd come up with is another one of your goofy, sexy jutsu numbers.
What?
But this is more than foolish. It's so colossally foolish, it might even work. I hope you're ready for some serious training. Now then, shall we?